everything.
Hey, you were all. D-Mo be killing me, bro. That man be killing me. Yo, what's good? What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Q1 and CV, and now I'm back with another motherfucking reaction video. Yo, you know what I'm saying? Today's been on what's been reacting to Nia, aka the Source X. You know what I'm saying? She did a Yara said prank on Reddit R. Terrible idea. You know what I'm saying? So, some of you guys asked me like to react to can I react to like Chris or Nia's recent videos. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna react to Nia, because since her shortest, the Chris video was long, it was kind of long. I'm like, I'm gonna do that some other time, you know what I'm saying? So I decided to react to Nia's, you know what I'm saying? She did the Yard Sale prank on her on Whole Radar. I can't wait to see this, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to the people that told me to react to this. Shout out to y'all, shout out to you, you know what I'm saying? You got the video, give a thumbs up. If you don't, give a thumbs down, because y'all know why. I mean, okay, listen too, you know what I'm saying? Yes, it be squad. Grab your snacks, grab the people that you watch my videos with, because it's about to be a banger, man. Let's get it, yeah. Let's get it. Full screen, let's go. The Source X.
Hey, you gotta get a girl.
Hey.
How you get a girl? Yeah.
Hey.
How you get a girl?
What? How's she doing? Merry Christmas yet?
Go ahead, I can save the money in my pocket today.
Oh.
Come on,
she got that True Religion fit look good on. Okay, she got the nice True Religion outfit on. Okay, nice braids. Okay, looking cute. I can tell she in Dollar Tree. They like Dollar Tree.
So much.
Yeah, Dollar Tree. Right, look at the background.
You know, Dollar Tree. I'm gonna put y'all on game. Hello, where did you find me? Just grab yourself. Where did you find it? Yeah, make some money today, y'all. We finna do one-on-one. This is how you get some bread. This is how you get some money. This is how you get some moolah real quick. If your mom be like, get out my living room. Get out my living room area. Get out the couch. Say no more. I'm finna help you clean up. Ask your mama to go right now. Go to your mama room. Mom, you need me to clean up this and this and that. She be like, yeah, I've been asked you to do that. Say no more. Just get the grabby.
She just be talking.
This is one-on-one, right? I don't really have a full game plan, but this is what the game plan gonna be. Get the signs to do the promotion. That's step one. Step two, I gotta be incognito. I have to be what they would say invisible. What they would say blind. What they would say, I gotta do magic to make myself disappear. Woo. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna have to sneak in everybody's room. I gotta find some way, cause they all over the place right now, but that's neither here or there. They ain't got really much to do with me. I just know I got a job and I got to get it done. Let's make some money. Like I said, y'all came here for this video and we're gonna do exactly that. We're gonna teach you how to make some quick money in your house. You ain't even gotta go buy stuff. Why they said you had to buy stuff to sell? You don't have to do that. What we gonna do is do what we can. We here to improvise. Real life entrepreneurship 101, nigga, let's go.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm done.
Phase
two.
Okay, that knee. That's just. That knee.
Where do I start first? Where do I go with it? I need price tags. Okay. Yes. Okay. So everybody's stuff has to be on sale. So therefore, I almost forgot. Don't be like me. See, you could really just come up with your own price so you could really make that ad. But you feel me? It's a lot of expensive stuff for cheap, so I'm really just trying to look out for the community. So we got $3 and then we got
$1.25.
More other stuff, I'm gonna come up with my own prices, because you feel me? I got y'all. Like I said, I'm doing this for the community.
I can't wait to see everybody's reactions.
Hi, pretty hair. Need you to take
it. I know. What's up, babe?
Oh, okay. Scratch that. I see empty room right here. Oh, we're in here. Let's see. So, I'm teaching everybody. everybody how to be entrepreneurs at home, where you see, you know how you have to invest into yourself and actually like buy things, probably off like AliExpress or Alibaba, things like that, right, by nature. I said, no, I'm sure how to do it from home. Would you like to make some money?
I do like making money.
Okay.
Okay.
So, all I need for you to do is be one of my sales girls.
Okay.
You know how to do the signs and all
that? Yes.
I need you to look good, do the signs, promote.
Oh, yes, please.
Well, it's a plan.
It's a plan.
Yes. Damn, it's a plan.
She's down with her mama.
Wish to do this. Oh, he has shoes. Perfect. 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 Oh my god. Okay. These look nice. Representable.
Now who stuff is they fucking with?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie.
Whose shoes are those? Oh my god. I know it's one. I gotta be Chris Debo's. Who else I could think of? Oh shit, I can't think of anybody else. Eli's. KTB, Cam. Who else? Yeah. And shout out to Cam too, man. He coming on one of my videos. Shout out to Cam, man. That's my little brother right there. He cool. He cool people. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's the best video.
These tough. These tough. Do you want some clothes going on, maybe? I don't know. The shoes is really selling. Maybe we could do the bag. These shoes.
I hate low top shoes.
Yeah, you keep your shit. I'll keep it though.
It's more cool, Chad.
This is what I was
talking
about.
I'm surprised they ain't see you.
This is the man. Look, he's ready to do it right now. Look at him.
That sound like Cam.
Oh, this is
that's
perfect.
Definitely Cam.
This is perfect.
Oh shit. Debo for kick her ass. Debo for kick her ass. Debo, who recording? Debo for kick her ass. Debo for to kick her ass.
That's a big ass end. Hold on, bro.
Oh shit. Nah, she fucking with somebody. Oh, that's Chris. Oh, why she messing with Chris? I see that guy with beard. That's how I know that's Chris. Oh, Lord. Nia, what is going on, girl? Oh, that's Chris, though. Hey, wrong, baby, to see her. Oh. Oh, okay. No motherfuckers nice. Chris got style, but I like Chris style. Chris gonna kick her ass.
I'm rich.
You got the iron board, not the iron board.
Time for business. This is gonna be a W setup.
How the fuck they don't see? Look, they not looking at the window. Oh my god. They look like they're in Atlanta. They look like Atlanta.
Right here should be like a great angle, maybe.
Because they like the cribs in the suburbs of Atlanta.
Great.
I never been to Atlanta, but I just know Atlanta when I see Atlanta.
We gon' be rich.
You gon' get your ass kicked.
Let's go.
Plan what people share.
God, maybe I might just have some right here. Have some right there. This presentation is going to be amazing.
Not the ad boy. The ad boy is taking me out right now.
Nigga.
Okay. get creative.
All right, man. It's your cue. I need you to walk out here. You got your occupation ready. It's looking nice already.
I'm out here. I'm ready to work. Yeah, I'm for this beautiful opportunity.
We'd love to have you. We'd love to have you right now.
Like, I love the incorporation.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
Right. Okay. Yeah. You got this. Exactly. We about to make some money, y'all. I'm telling y'all, this about to be good now. We got it coming in.
Alrighty now, so we got 2 cents right here. We damn near having a flash. And listen, everything must go. Here you go.
Ooh, can I?
Everything gotta go.
Everything
boom.
Gotta go.
Everything
wait.
Gotta go.
I gotta flip it.
Boom.
I'm doing right. Tricks.
Let's chant now.
Okay. Let's see. Alright, everybody. We're having a yard sale. Everything must go. Your favorite influencers are currently here. And on top of that, we're having a sale, a flash sale. I'm thinking 75% off. If you want a little bit more, we got Ida right here. She over here. She good. She get
sale.
You just gotta feed her. You gotta feed her a lot. And
look, I think I know who that is in that window. That's Chris. That's Chris in that window. I don't know. I see them braids.
Yeah, she requires a whole lot of boom, on this side right here, we got the white and gold spray ground book bag. Only
$3,
right?
Must go.
Don't leave me on this slide. Don't ask for the other one. Don't got it. That's why.
But it came from Eli's
meat. We have a custom made.
I know that's Chris. That's Chris.
Custom made blanket.
Right?
Everything must go.
Like that's definitely glass Chris.
Glass sale.
Everything
must go. Everything
got it.
We got, huh?
What?
No, I'm having a flash sale. If what? You wanted to look the presentation, you have to
look,
do that.
No,
that's $1.25.
Hey.
$1.25.
Thank you.
Hey,
I don't
flash
care.
Sale. Everybody, we have a red and orange. Real quick. We got a flash sale. 75%
hey,
off.
Wait, no, that's $3.
Bye bye. Hey, that's
$3. Oh, you got a tag on
that? I that was Kim's shit. I like on Debo.
Where are you going?
Where are you be killing me, bro. That man be killing me. I just know that's that same outfit he was fighting in, too.
Yeah, now everything must go.
Oh, yeah. $3.
What do you mean everything must go?
Real
go.
$3. The flash sale. We have the flash sale.
Do you know this is a limited edition?
Bro, this is my
yeah.
Y'all need to be the fuck quiet.
What the fuck is that?
Oh,
that's
Eli.
Oh, that's Eli. I'm surprised Zebra don't see the blanket.
It's free.
What's not them?
I mean, you got these for free because they're custom made.
I got it. All right, no, you got to give. You have to give $3.
Wait,
you
have to give me $3 for the bag.
Wait,
for the bag.
Bro, you ain't on my stuff. Me and that show know.
How much this is, though?
Oh, no, $3. But
you ain't give me no money.
Don't think about me. How much?
Hey,
chill, bro. You making this shit.
Where y'all over here?
Come on, bro.
Why are y'all not supporting? Oh, my God.
That is so funny.
Get on the ground. Get out.
We got it.
Stop it.
We got a trap pod for $125.
You know what?
And we got a nice blinked out chain for $3.
I got the custom made
blanket. My girlfriend.
Custom made blanket.
Custom made.
I'm calling my girl.
This is fine. Oh, I don't care. You over here trying to hate. I'm trying to do a hustle. And y'all not watching.
That is so silly, bro.
Don't be hating. Anyway, then. All right, rated R yard.
It's $3.
We got everything down. Majority of the thing, I kind of got wiped out, but it's okay. It's all right. The hustle still goes on.
We got it.
So if y'all,
real quick. We got like that chain real quick.
Hold on.
Y'all take out a pic.
Okay.
Good.
Okay, Chris supporting the business. Okay, I see you, brother. I see you, little brother. Okay, I see you. What's this video?
Ooh. Ooh.
We got money.
Okay.
Hey,
you
no, this is my
money.
I can do negotiations.
Right. Devo.
Devo
is funny, bro. That man is funny, bro.
Yeah, I'm glad you decided to ask questions. Oh, yes, we got the guard bag. $3 plus.
The guard bag is nice.
I need to
put
my stuff in.
I need the money first.
Bro,
you're not selling this.
I gave you a Balenciaga for
Cam's like, fuck that shit.
Where's the other one?
Listen.
Where's the other Balenciaga?
You're worrying about the wrong thing right now, okay? Listen, yeah. You gotta respect the hustle.
Yeah.
You gotta respect the hustle.
Damn.
He just kicked her out like, the dude from not Tyler Perry.
Oh shit, my god. How about damn, I damn sad her, bro. He did kick that ass for like Alpha Diamond Man Black Woman, bro. That's what made me thought about that shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. If that's a video.
It's okay, hard worker. I'm gonna give you some more commission fees.
Oh cool. Shit, D went through her ass out.
Show must go on. So now,
oh, they don't care about the tripod. F Eli stuff. What Eli at?
Everything must go. Everything must go.
All right, let me see. It's calling some few recruitments.
She's coming to the ground.
Let's go.
I can't breathe.
Let's go.
Come on, wait.
What
come
is
on.
She doing? Shoot,
shoot,
oh, you can
say it,
bro.
Are you setting me up?
I'm putting you on sale. $195 for a real life cam. For him. Shush, we back in the day.
Devo!
Where we failed black people.
Devo!
You better take your phone to you. Get calm. Get calm.
Right, you got to get out. I get out of shit.
Please, baby. I'm
going to help
you, bro.
No, it's okay. Go ahead. You know it's all right. We good. Don't want none of these problems. I'm gonna tell you that right now. You don't want none of these problems.
Like
I say, everything must go. This nigga gotta go.
This everything gotta go.
Yeah, everything gotta go.
Think about your family, nigga. Think about your family.
$125. Put the price tag on you. Sit down. Put this price tag on you.
Bro, what the fuck?
You $125.
Watch out.
Come on, let me put the turn. Broadcasting.
All right, so cool.
Thank you.
I can shoot prices down to a little bit. Thank you for negotiating. So now they're $2.
We appreciate everybody coming to the flash sale. They went crazy. Obviously, you literally tell us that they came over here and they wiped me out. When you do entrepreneurship, all you got to do is get the houses from the crib. Wait, big sale. Hold on, wait. When you do entrepreneurship, all you got to do is make sure you wipe the whole house clean. Everything that y'all don't need, everything that's most valuable.
How much I'm for right now? How much I'm
for? All you got to do.
You want 25.
All you got to do.
No.
Get it and get down.
You want 25.
I need more than that.
So now we got enough.
Damn.
Okay, so right now,
I wasn't able to make enough money just then. We just got the chain. We got the tripod. And we got the premium,
I need you to be like our mom.
Ooh, bye. So yeah, I'm for sale. Yes, I'm for sale.
Come on, you guys. Come on,
bye-bye.
Flash sale. A lot of money. Flash sale.
You a mascot?
Mind your business, D. This ain't got nothing to do with you no more, nigga. Watch out. I'm selling shit. Let's go. Say what you're supposed to say.
You too. Hey,
mm-hmm.
You want to lure your nigga?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Right here outside with tax.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Everything must go.
Everything must go.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Everything comes included.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Everything you buy me.
It's a bundle deal. Bundle deals only.
Oh, God.
Vaseline.
Bundle deals only. You get the PSD
underwear.
We're going to get some Vaseline. We're going to wipe down some Vaseline.
You got to deal with that same right there in the back.
Y'all can have a great
job. Y'all get grills for free, too. Y'all can take it out of his mouth. They come included.
Sorry.
Everything must go. You know what?
We're going to take care of this.
Hey.
Go ahead. Take care of that nigga. Go. Zoom in on
that nigga.
Go on. How long are you going to film for? I had to take every
dance. Y'all make sure y'all like this video. You comment and you subscribe.
Yeah, what's the passcode?
What you doing? What you doing?
I come to buy.
I
come to buy. You know, you see my money.
I'm just gonna get that bag.
$3
I'm wearing suede and I'm ready to be persuaded.
Yes. And going home.
There
with you.
Go. Now do the dance.
Go ahead.
If I was a bad snitch, I would have
hung with you.
But I would have me too. I would have me too. And if I was a bad snitch, I would have.
So,
why don't nobody be facing IH? Them niggas wearing it? Hold on. Get them $3 from that one nigga. Y'all light skin, high yellow nigga.
Hey,
that nigga owe me my $3.
So what, Chris?
I know that's right. Get out of Jess. Okay.
That is silly, man. Eli. There go Eli. Where you coming from, little bro?
Little
day
neighborhood.
Guys,
some food. Can't go wrong with that.
That was some of your stuff too, Eli. You went there.
The hell? It's always something. I leave for 2 seconds. It's always something, bro.
And yeah.
Here, why you put my shoes out here? Come out for free.
Nah, bro. I ain't make no sales yet. They had wiped me up for all the...
Yeah.
What you mean what I'm doing?
Say stuff.
Hold on.
Hell
no.
This ain't for sale.
You from the
back?
You
from the back?
Y'all was free.
For sale.
I leave to
get some food. You gonna sell my shit? Now,
oh, damn.
I done broke
nah,
you, bro.
Ah, damn, you dropped the trap pod.
Where did you get this from?
Exactly.
Exactly. You got ants and shit crawling on it.
I'm dead like a motherfucker. You play too fucking much, bro. It was a good video. They silly. It's like, we are family. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, it was a good video, man. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below some more videos that you guys want me to react to. Yes, subscribe so you guys see this video. I love y'all.